should be working, but holy crapperoni, if it's gonna stutter even more than this while I'm starting to lane or something, I'm gonna get real annoyed.
With effects on zero.
Effect?
Effects, like the video effects, you know, effects quality. Then you won't get that in fights and shit, I guess. Like, I'm streaming at the moment with like 100 FPS. In full screen and no stutter, so it's like alright if you set it up like this, at least.
Yeah, it's just about not having full screen, I think. I just fucking changed the FPS quality. Did I miss a CS? No, I didn't. The Kha'Zix just pushes. What a fucking beast.
Yeah, Morg Lucian is pretty good at that too, look bot. Damn. The push is real.
Ah, fuck. The auto attack reset is too tough to do once. Oh god, that's pretty annoying. I can't auto attack reset on Kha'Zix Q because it's too high range. This guy's a beast. You are null and void.
Holy shit, my game just crashed.
Your game what? Crashed?
Yeah. No, wait, what? Yeah, it just alt-tabs or something, and now it's...
Oh wow,
I think it's OBS. I have to reset it. You are null and void. It's like happened before, when it just like, I don't know, kind of crashes in a sense. I don't know.
Yeah, fuck this, I'm maxing my W. Fall asleep. You know, I might actually be able to win this matchup against Kha'Zix.
I think my stream is dead. My OBS crashed.
God bless.
I need to restart it. I'll just do it while I'm in base soon. I gotta be anywhere. Yeah,
that's the worst thing. It's like, you can't really just go AFK.
Yeah.
Fucking Kha'Zix flashed and KO came around. That's pretty toxic. But I think the new Kassadin max with W is so good against all the Bruisers. Yeah. Fucking 5 CS ahead even though this happened. That's too long.
Yeah, I had to reset my stream. God bless, even before half my viewers left.
Yeah, probably. Fucking crashes, it's like it's always everybody leaves pretty much. Actually, if I had brought Ignite, I would have killed the Kha'Zix, even though I got ganked. I'm fucking Kayle again.
Kayle's pretty good at ganking Kassadin.
Yeah, but I don't... Oh, she's fucking level 6 already. What the hell? She got level 6 so fast. I would have killed her if she didn't get level 6. You got it even before car 6. Fucking hell. Oh well, it doesn't even set me far behind. Alright, I'm level 6. If you get fired a bit low, I can roam there and we can get a free kill.
Jacob's here. Or, oh no, it's Kha'Zix. I thought I saw some kind of invis. Bottom is, I don't know, they're not really low, but Morgus divider over summoner spells. Kha'Zix is ganked. So we're pretty low.
He might still be there. Kale was mad. Kale is up here.
Timer jungle not really working out.
Nah, I think he wants the blue buff too. So I'm not even gonna go for it.
It's not. I'm on my way.
Yeah. Yeah, blue buff is up. Kayla's over here. Not even sure if we can even do this.
I don't think Thresh Heimer jungle is the best combination either.
Yeah, the Lantern ganks are pretty underwhelming, I have to admit.
Yeah, I'm having lots of pressure in this lane.
Actually, I have TP in 50. God damn it, Heimerdinger. He just fucking places his turret on the lane and now it auto pushes, he doesn't get any experience and he loses the entire wave. And it's a cannon minion on top of that. Like. How much does my teammates hate me now? And Kha'Zix just got a red buff. Oh well. Time to outplay him with auto attacks. Dark, I just went tough to recall. What a motherfucking beast.
I'm on.
timer during that fucking dragon.
What a fucking baller.
It's gonna get stolen.
He's just gonna fucking die. Actually, this might be good. That's a good start. Oh boy.
God bless.
I can dive this. Yeah. Holy shit, Casa win is real. I don't have mana for this. I need to reset it, I need to reset my ulti. Get fake the autos. Good job. Jax doesn't know I maxed my fucking W, so he's like, where the fuck is this damage coming from? This champion is fucking real.
He didn't have his like E up either, so I was just shooting him all the time. He was like trying to kill you or something.
Actually, I don't know if Jax E blocks my ultimate. Oh, my W. It is the auto attack. It might not.
Next time, don't ban Trindad when I'm going jungle with him. Yep. Or this radiant intellectual will have to punish us again. Our like mere plebeians.
Okay, I will not ban the champion, you say. Okay. Yeah, it makes sense. Like.
He had to punish us.
Fucking Soraka just picks and says spin a top and he's like, okay, I'm gonna go like troll or whatever. It might be because Trindo is banned actually, but who knows. Actually, I have TP up. If we can do something behind them or some shit. I might just TP back to mid, fuck it.
Yeah, we're just gonna go for white camp, maybe get a dragon ward.
Dragon still up?
Is it? I don't know.
Oh yeah, I guess.
Probably is.
Yeah, Kayla's top, so I guess.
I don't have summoner, so but I should be able to easily beat this guys. I got my second passive point as well.
Kha'Zix went for Merc Freds. This is fucking Cassidy. I don't even know what the hell that item is. As you wish. I need so much CC to stop him now.
Yeah, of course, he needs to lower that silence, man. Silence duration. Just fight them at both, we can easily double kill.
They have a fucking ward here.
They're probably not even gonna try and fight this. Oh, they are. No! No, Thresh! No! No! Don't. Oh my god, now we can farm the main server.
Go
here.
Danga! Okay, there we go. Kayle no ultimate, I guess. Justice will be served. Holy crap, Perone. That Kha'Zix though. The pain is real.
Oh shit, I need a lantern, mate. I'm gonna need a fucking lantern, mate! Or not. That kill just died instantly. I didn't even see him, was like half health. He's like trying to gank.
I think this fucking Kha'Zix maxed his W.
Rampage. Double kill. They just both stood on their tower. I just dived them one on two pretty much. I just ran up them and killed them. God bless. Oh, no.
Yeah, games will not be more entertaining than this.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Actually, I'm out farming Kha'Zix. What the hell? How is this even possible? You see this shit?
On the 21 to 88, yep.
I'm a fucking god, dude. 30 CS up in this patch on Kassadin versus Kha'Zix. Alright. Somebody paid him to lose this game.
Minutes and I have my BT last whisper. Think someone's gonna feel some pain when I hit level 11 in the
Kayla's creeps. Out here, by the way. If you're gonna follow the Fresh.
Yeah, I wanna get level 11.
Get fucked, Fresh!
I'm gonna triple kill them, no joke. I'm gonna triple kill them.
I'm gonna steal one of those.
Oh
man.
Wow. I fucked up.
Yeah, yeah. First one's down. You have slain the
enemy. Man, my ult missed everything, I'm so bad.
Yeah.
Oh, god bless pink ward.
What is the Rakka even doing here?
Getting them kills.
Hey, if you place a ward, can you place a ward? Oh, that was a good flash, mate. I'm coming.
Please help. Yep, that's really nice.
Oh, you, oh, I got it. Oh, what
yeah,
the fuck did I get it with? I guess my jump. My jump is the only option. For a second, I actually thought the Kha'Zix failed fast, but then he was just invisible.
Yeah, stealth. Yeah. Time to run around the map and kill people.
The fucking pain is real. This Lucian should fucking one shot me with that. Oh well.
He's like, only has a BT.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm Kassadin though.
Yeah.
Like, no fucking defenses, but it was a mix of Kayle's passive procking on me as well, you know? So, I don't have any armor and magic resistance.
God bless, nobody is around.
He does have ultimate.
I'm lagging so hard, what the fuck?
I think I just fucking left you to die.
Yeah, look, what the fuck is he doing? Yeah, God bless Rakka, by the way.
What a beast.
He says fuck you. What? Why is this guy such an autist, seriously? Like, how autistic can you be? Holy shit, this is like next level autism. And I'm lagging pretty hard, I don't know why. Is it Vito or is it me?
I have no clue, it's definitely not for me, so. But yeah, I'm just stuttering. Like, my game is pretty annoying actually. Oh fuck, you had ultimate, I got baited, dude.
Oh no, my.
Oh, I'm lacking, I can't move.
I can't move.
I just got disconnect, Fang.
Yeah, me too.
Wait, that's the server then. That's
it's the
server.
Same, yeah,
yeah
server.
Because I had no frames drop. Yeah,
yeah,
it was the same
yeah.
For everyone. That's pretty beast, to be honest.
Your turret has been destroyed.
I mean, you know, like, bro, I appreciate, like, a good troll, right? But this hiver is just retarded. Like, that's not even a troll.
You appreciate a good troll, alright.
Well, yeah, like, someone who's actually funny.
Well, just started, Nash. Pretty sure Jax is doing it. Can like just pound it down with his gunblade or whatever, and they're protecting him. So we kinda need to get in there with our Hyperdunk arena.
I'm like alone. Is Jax doing it still?
Yes, man. Like, This is some next level
yeah,
shit. I don't
what the fuck, he
understand
did it alone or what?
How nobody can react to this in time. They're just faffing around. Like, I kinda don't wanna say it because it's BM, but even Dignitas could be embarrassed against this solo queue team. Like, nobody
yeah.
gives a crap. Just walking around randomly and mindlessly. Holy crap, it's happening! It's happening! You see this dunker to it, man? It's so big. Oh, he just flashed randomly again, by the way.
Everyone in my stream chat's like, oh my god, that flame on Dignitas.
Oh fuck, I missed Clay. Well, yeah, it's true though. But it's funny at the same time.
That Saint Vicious on high right there.
It might be, man. Who knows?
He's gonna flame me for taking his red.
Yeah. I just got pounded by this Fress. It was a terrible idea. Oh boy. Grace is pretty good against Jax too, no?
Grace is good against everything.
Yeah.
Big Grace every game.
Is that the new Lucian?
Is oh, did you see our defended tower? Did you see that? Oh my god.
You saw that mega turret?
Oh, he went stealth? Oh,
he
my
did?
God. Get fucking wrecked. Oh, you wanna fight me?
I can TP behind them.
Oh shit!
Okay, I'm TPing behind them.
Oh my god, this kill fucking hurts, man!
Yes, he does!
He fucking hurts!
Okay, I'm behind them, dude. I'm behind them. I'm not kidding you right now. I'm out of there. Then I'm over here. Holy crap, Arena, I got so much mana back from that. Oh yeah, yeah. I thought I could last hit him, but then new Cassidy happened.
With the oath, yeah. Like it's
oh,
like a
fuck.
Spell.
Somebody is pounding me over here, man. No bait, please.
Flashed. God bless.
Cyberdinger, man.
Okay, man. Sarka can just heal me and we win this game pretty much. If I don't get netcoloned in a team fight.
Holy shit, getting netcoloned is the worst.
Yeah.
Yeah, why not just wait and see what happens?
I can bait this Kha'Zix.
Oh yeah.
Well, maybe he hasn't learned his lesson and he's like trying to kill me all the time.
Yeah,
so.
There's a goat coming his way, so... Doesn't wanna fight him. Fuck, his W actually hurts.
Oops. See that pro ward?
Yeah.
Already placed. Before we take the tower, of course. It was definitely not a misclick.
Okay, I have Hourglass in base actually.
I have 3k gold too, I think I'm just gonna get the GA.
Yeah, sounds pretty good.
Should I get Barmox?
Yeah, it's a pretty shitty item to be honest. Might
man,
as well get Rain Dunes. The Rain Dunes
yeah,
would actually be good against KO.
Yeah, actually I probably should have got the Rhino instead of uses J.
I think
he oh,
is
well.
Good. We have people to do a lot of damage anyway.
Yeah. Yeah, that Cassidy damage is real.
Oh, okay.
Oh, what the fuck?
Okay, GA not worth. GA not worth.
What the hell was that? What was that? We didn't even see anyone enter that. What is this fucking game, man? Why would they all be waiting in Death Brush?
You sound pretty upset.
Yeah, but we didn't even see them. We have like a fucking
bar
in here. And we didn't see them. How?
Maybe we did, we just didn't pay attention.
Maybe.
I don't expect people to but try yeah. hard to look like that. Stand five.
We did the head. Same right here, man. We did the I exact did same. I was, oh yeah, you didn't.
I was farming, man.
I can call this games. Holy moly.
Yep, agree.
The fresh is real. It's on fire. You are null and void. When was the Nash again?
I don't know.
I can't even find it.
I don't
it.
Have timestamps.
Yeah, nobody took a timer in the chat anyway. An ally has been slain.
Okay, I'm gonna go mid and kill people. There's two people like right here, by the way.
Yeah. I just got outplayed, Reno.
I'm soon there.
Yeah. I got an hourglass to block some shit.
Wow, he still has zone.
You just
what
got
fuck?
Crap, dude. Why would oh, he got fucking heal. That motherfucker.
I like how Kale still has ult there.
Yeah. Well, it's pretty low cooldown. He might have used the top and then they backed off.
Yeah, maybe. Hey, my red is up, that's nice.
Unfortunate timing. Meanwhile, I can find the timer in the chat. No, they didn't get it this early. What the hell? Oh yeah, we didn't even see them get it. Didn't see them get Nash, so we don't even
I think
have
it's
a time.
Like up in 1 minute or something. Yeah. They got it pretty early with Jax.
Fucking gunplay Jax, it's been a while since I saw that shit.
Yeah, some actually some gunplay Trinity Jax like destroy my team. What's up, by the way?
Yeah, they're doing it again probably. Not even.
Not yet.
Lucian's mad, he does not heal. We should just go mid instead of fighting over there. Morgana no spell shield. I don't understand this. Why are people standing over the Nash wall? It's not like they can come to actually back up. By the way, they're doing it.
Yeah, I know, but you wanna go mid, right?
I didn't wanna give them a free Nash.
Well, that's what's gonna happen anyway.
Nah, it's not. Much. Oh fuck, I actually misclicked. That's Sanya's.
Maybe I can get some kills here, actually.
Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen, man.
God bless exhaust.
Pretty much.
I'm gonna base and defend. A pace. This game is pretty heavy. Why didn't we go then? We have Soraka Hybrid Digger. Are we actually. Like, how are we ever gonna engage anything?
No, it's not about that. It was just waiting around the wall. Like, instead of actually coming together as a team, there were like three people waiting up here to just aggroing Baron all the time, so he's got a free Nash.
It's okay, man. I got my J up again soon, so they don't wait in a rush this time. Yeah.
Your GA per case was like pretty next level. Get it, bitch, take a brush. Ah, oh, well.
Yeah.
Fuck this.
Lose my all my gold. Pretty nice. You want the blue shot? I take it.
No, I would like it. Still I'm pretty close to my Lich Bane too. That's nice.
They're actually really fucking fed. If I just get some peel, I'll just kill everyone. They don't have that much damage. Oh, actually they do. Fucking kill. That kill will just wreck me, actually.
Yep, she's pretty fed.
It's like the only one that can kill me. It's that jungler. Like, how ironic is that? God bless League of Legends.
Well, this patch, man.
Yep, fun touch.
Are you telling me C9 was just lucky to win against TSM? Because they had the jungle patch? Is that what you're telling me?
Yep, me too, scary.
Fucking hell, I need 100 gold.
You want top farm? Or like actually maybe you should death mid?
Yeah, I'm just gonna death mid. Maybe I can pick up one or two CS and that will be enough. Fucking hell. Ah, Soraka's... Oh god. He took it with
this
the
guy,
silence.
This guy. That KO's gonna wreck me.
Yeah.
I can't even let him hit me or I'll probably die. Oh,
yeah,
this is good.
Bait.
We can fight. Kill the Jax.
I'm just gonna kill Morgana first. Oh wow, I'm gonna let you do the job. Oh, there we go. I can feel for you. Okay, never mind. Oh wow, he flashed away to get me. Really?
I'm dead, if you don't tell me about it. Oh,
I'm already dead. Kha'Zix jumped and flashed after me. That was pretty toxic
to get
there.
At least. I can't carry this game, I think. It's gonna be pretty hard.
Yeah, we kinda need something that can tank for a bit at least. I don't nominate the Heimerdinger with double blasting want to do so.
Yeah. That hourglass though. Good distraction in team fights.
Actually it works decent, I guess. Soraka is actually pretty tanky.
I need more attack speed, man. I need to get myself here. The only way. I shouldn't have gone GA to be honest, I should have gone full damage.
Nah, I think if... Honestly, if you get Banshee, it's pretty good. Of course, then Kayle can't really Q on you, so...
Yeah, but Kayle doesn't kill me anyway.
Okay.
I don't know, like, unless I'm already getting caught. He never really reaches me unless I want to attack him. He took the golem.
Yeah, pretty long time ago. Wait. I hate Lucian as the champion. Fucking double shot.
Someone in my Twitch just told me, can you please buy Sword of the Divine?
Oh yeah, you should, man. What the hell? The
yeah,
triple crit?
Sword of the Divine, man.
Oh man.
Trophy item.
I'm telling you, we can wait right here for the Kayle. I'm gonna do this and I'm gonna one-shot him.
I can help you with my ult, man.
He's gonna ultimate once he face checks me.
Yeah, you have the silence, right? Oh wait.
Holy crap, what a beast. I got him, dude. I motherfucking got the bitch. Ah,
okay.
Oh, fuck. Lucian flash. Lucian no flash.
Oh shit, dude. Ah, that was my bait bit too deep.
Yeah, you should look kind of backwards and people could protect you.
Yeah. I wanted to dash through the Jax, but then he stunned me anyway.
That's through
him? Too deep.
That's
yeah,
pretty
like
fucking aggressive,
him, you know?
Man.
Yeah, because I want to kill the Lucian, but... I just got wrecked.
Your turret has been destroyed. I can't even defend the turret. Oh god.
God bless Homer.
Yeah. What a beast, though.
800 gold to my Zeph.
At least I can kill, deal with the Kayle pretty easily in a team fight.
Especially when he runs into our tower.
Yeah, he tried to escape afterwards, but I could still take a lot of his health, so it's pretty good. Your inhibitor is respawning soon.
Heimergething the Dragon.
Yeah. Dragon Control has been outstanding this game.
Outstanding. Thresh is still, by the way. Yep, our Thresh is defending with his Sunfire Cape.
Fuck you, Wolf.
I mean, who the fuck needs a Michaels? We can get a Sunfire Cape. Why not buy the fucking best support item in the game? Where you can just... Oh, the golden high.
Oh yeah, they got fucking Nash again. I didn't even notice.
Oh, he just ulted himself.
Oh, that was too early. Fuck that timing.
I'm gonna die, RIP. Oh, actually. God bless you, Soraka. I'm still getting Jade, though.
Yeah. Pound away, son. I'm not sure if we can even kill Lucian. I don't have Hourglass to do anything.
Yeah, just try to defend our last tower.
Yeah.
I have a Zephyr now.
They're getting another inhibitor.
Yeah, it's fine, whatever. We have to let them. So, like, we can fight them. Kazik is a Jury. Maybe we can bait something, but.
Nah, fuck that.
Justice will be served.
God bless solo queue.
Balance above all else.
Oh, I can get a Rebuff maybe. But this game is just, I don't know, impossible to carry because their jungle is just so strong. Instead of just being a tanky guy that I can shred through, it's like a kill that can one-shot my face.
I think it's fine.
Makes it like 10 times harder though.
Not too bad. If I was just, they actually have GAs and shit on some of their champions while they're tanky. We don't have any tanks or anything at all.
Yeah. I'm our tank, you know. I go in and I kill. With my passive.
Stack up your passive, son. Show me what you got.
Fuck actually, you. I have a lot of like resistances in my passive stack. I have like 170 armor or something. Or 60 armor, 120 magic resist. I'm like tankier than anyone. Actually, Soraka's pretty tanky. Look, it's just 300 armor.
Yeah, I know. I'm cleaning
good
over
thing,
here
like,
though.
Kale just 3 shots there. Like, Kale actually 3 shots there.
Yeah, of course. This is pretty terrible play. Oh fuck. What the fuck? My spark cast didn't work. That's pretty sad. But yeah. That game. Guess we can't surrender. I have the last vote. GG. I start to hate Chaos and fucking solo queue. They smash so hard with just an Ashes tooth. On top of that, they're fucking Feral Flares now.